The suburbs of the UK are under attack from a bushy-tailed predator. Say hello to the urban fox. There comes a time in every young fox's life when they must leave the family den and set up home on their own.
Yeah, boy! I am finally getting out of the ghetto! The day has come! You know, it ain't been easy living at home. What with my father being a gangster, my mother being a hooker, she has done some crazy...
Well, I've got meat paste with the crust left on. Has he stopped crying now?
I've been
bawling his eyes out the last 2 hours.
Adolescent males never move far from the family territory.
Maybe a spare bedroom for when a friend come round. Basically, I'm looking for some crib-style shit, you get me? Pool, snooker table, plasma 42-inch, perhaps a kettle.
I'm pretty sure one of them's living in my shed.
Check this out, this is my new drum. It's a total fuck pad, you get me? There ain't no pool, but we do have this bag of charcoal that's gonna come handy for something. And this is my roomie, Terry.
What's up?
It's made a complete mess of the lawn. It's like it's trying to dig up the whole garden.
Basically, I'm gonna landscape this out like some brandies and shit, you get me?
It has turned the place into such a hovel. It won't be long before we get rats.
I stole some garden furniture from the old lady at 23. It's gonna look the lip next to the charcoal. Who the fuck are you?
All right, pal. It's a pretty nice gaff you've got here. Any room for a small one?
The adolescent fox may find leaving the family home initially quite exhilarating, but it will soon discover that establishing its own territory is not so simple.
Ian, can you wash up after you've eaten?
Nah, you just need to be a bit more laid back, mate.
Oh, fuck this shit. Terry, I'm moving next door to that wicked Wendy house. I'll see you later.
Yeah, that is fun. Now I can stick my nose out and check out what's going down there.
Good thing.